Hello folks, I am Tripti Pandey, your today's host. I welcome you to Worldly Voice. Remembering the life achievements of CDS Bipin Rawat. General Bipin Rawat was the first sitting chief of the army staff to be appointed to the top post. The government had initially amended the army rule to extend the age of superannuation from 62 years to 65 years, paving the way for the appointment. The CDS is one point advisor to the government on matters related to the military and will function with the main aim of integrating the three services, Army, Navy and the Air Force. CDS would be also a permanent chief of staff committee. General Bipin Rawat had taken over the reins of the Indian Army from General Dalbir Singh Suhag on December 17, 2016 as the 27th chief of army staff. On December 8, 2021, the 63 years old life was cut short after a tragic chopper crashed in the Nilgiri Hills in Tamil Nadu, in which Rawat, his wife, along with 11 others on board the ill-fated helicopter. The copter carrying General Rawat and his entourage crashed in apparently foggy conditions, the IAF and the other two officials said. He is survived by two daughters. General Rawat was born in Pauri, Uttarakhand on March 16, 1958. His family had been serving in the Indian Army for multiple generations. His father, Lakshman Singh Rawat, was from Sainaj village of the Pauri Garhwal district and rose to the rank of Lieutenant General. During his 43 years in services, Rawat served as a brigade commander, general officer commanding in chief, GOCC, Southern Command, general staff officer grade 2 at military operations, directorate, colonel military secretariat and deputy military secretariat in the military secretariat's branch and senior instructors in the junior command wing. He was also the part of United Nations Peacekeeping Force and has commanded a multinational brigade in the Democratic Republic of Congo. General Rawat was also the part of the planning for the 2016 surgical strikes, in which the Indian Army went to the LOC into Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. Rawat, it was reported, was monitoring the developments from south blocks in New Delhi. During his services, General Rawat had been decorated with Param Vishisht Seva Medal, Uttam Yudh Seva Medal, Ati Vishisht Seva Medal, Vishisht Seva Medal, Yudh Seva Medal and Sena Medal.